In this era of artificial intelligence, anyone can create their own 3D animation movie, even without any knowledge about 3D and animation. Hi, welcome back to my AI tutorial channel. Today, I will show you how to create 3D animation movie using an AI tool. In this tutorial, we will convert any existing video into a 3D animation with just a few clicks. I will also show you how to create your own 3D character easily. By following this step-by-step guide that takes only a few minutes, I hope you can create your own 3D animation movie. So let's get started. Part 1. Create account. To begin using the website, which is Video to 3D Animation Converter, you need to create a DeepMotion AI account. You can find the link in the video description. Click the Sign Up button to create a new DeepMotion AI account and click Login. Part 2. Create 3D characters. After logging into DeepMotion AI, click on the Animate 3D menu. You can follow the guide by clicking the Get Started button. I will click on Skip. Now, click on the 3D Models menu. In this example, we will use the Stylized Avatars or Ready Player Me Avatar Generator. First, choose your body type. You can upload your photo to convert it into a 3D avatar, or you can choose the Continue Without Photo option. Next, select an avatar model and click Next to proceed. You can customize the skin color, basic face shape, and various face details like eyes, eyebrows, nose, lips, and hair. You can also change the character hairstyle, outfit, glasses, makeup, mask, and cap. Once everything is set, click on Next button. You can register to Ready Player Me by entering email or choose Continue Without Sign Up. Enter your character name and click on Save button to store all the character information. Part 3. Generate 3D animation. Now, from the DeepMotion AI dashboard, go to the Animate 3D menu and click on 3D Models. Select your 3D avatar character and click the Create Animation button. Upload your video. In this example, I'm using a dancing video. Rename your file if needed and trim or crop the video using the Trim and Crop button if necessary. Once done, click the Save button. Go to Video Output menu, enable the M4 output option, uncheck the button of Include Original Video, change the custom background to solid background, and select green color. Select Camera Mode to Cinematic option. Uncheck the Enable Shadow. When you are ready, click the Create button and convert your video into 3D animation using DeepMotion AI. Click on Start Job. After the generation process is complete, click on Download button and select M4 format, then click on Download button to see your animation video. Part 4. Create animated background. Let's create an animated background for our video using Canva. Go to Canva dashboard and choose the video menu. Then, navigate to the Elements menu and search for animation in the search bar. Expand the video results and select your desired video animation. Right-click on it and set it as a background. Click on Share button, then download your animated background video. Part 5. Editing. To combine the 3D video animation and animated background, use a video editor such as CapCut. Import your animated background and 3D animation video. Place the animated background on the first video layer and position the 3D video animation on the upper layer. On top of Right Video section, click on Cutout, click Chroma Key Select Color Picker, and click on Green Screen. Adjust the strength and shadow of video. You can see that your video background is replaced. After that, click on Export button, set the directory and video resolution, format and frames, click on Export.
Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment to support my work. See you in the next AI tutorial video. Bye.